The 24-year-old defender had undergone the naturalization process since last May. The parliament approved his citizenship back in November. Next up, he will be applying for an Indonesian ID card and passport before returning to his club, Viking FK, in Norway.